Hi, my name is Becca Douglas, and the Walnut is super special to me and to my family because that's actually where my parents first met. In 1987, the Walnut did a production of Noises Off. My mom, Mary Ellen Ford, was the assistant stage manager, and my dad, Tom Douglas, was the master electrician. And it was working that show that they met, they fell in love, and they eventually got married and had me. My dad died when I was 11, but I have really special memories of going to work with him, seeing the lighting booth at the Walnut, and just learning more how shows are produced. That's really where my love of theater first began, and now I get to share that love with others as a middle school musical director. My absolute favorite Walnut story is getting to take my mom back there in 2018 to see Noises Off. It was really special to just kind of sit there and hear stories about when they worked at the Walnut and how they first met. So that's my Walnut story, and we just can't wait to be back there making memories with you soon.